Yeah. We at Zip Code, you know what I'm saying, with Jason Fox, Mike Jake. You know what I'm saying? We all up in the building tonight, you know what I'm saying? Supporting all of the, you know what I'm saying, young up-and-coming artists and all of that. You know what I'm saying? Jason Fox, what's good, my nigga?
Chilling, man. You know me. I'm always working. I'm always having a good time. I'm out of state. I'm in New York. And I'm just showing love to everybody that's doing music. Just having fun with it, not me.
What's good, man? How the music going for you?
I mean, it's going good. I got my fan base. The kids ain't going nowhere. They love me. And I'm still paying my rent over on Jack, you know what I mean? So I'm having a good time. I'm throwing parties and I'm just living life, you know what I mean?
That publicity crazy, ain't it? I know. That's why you're smiling like that. Mikey J up on the other side of me. Yo, you can't get no better than this. You got Jason Fox. You got Mike J right here. How better can it be? Yo, what's good, my nigga?
Yo, I'm good, man. Just won producer two. I just won 2 Producer of the Year awards last year. You know, 2008 was a blessing. 2009 started off with a bang already.
You already had a bang on before 2009 even hit.
Well, you know, last year I worked with Nicole Ray, Christina Aguilera. You know, the list goes on and on.
Come on, I know.
And my album just dropped this year. So I just been kicking it with Jason. I got some shit for him as well.
I know, dude. Now, how do y'all do that? I mean, how do y'all get along with each other and be able to do the songs that y'all do together?
Brothers, at the end of the day, we black men. Like, ignorance is bliss. That's my brother from another mother. You know what I'm saying? That's what's up.
And then sex is bliss, too. I'm on the kid, you know what I'm saying? Listen, you know what I'm saying? We gonna keep it real, you know what I'm saying? It's just a beautiful thing to know that everybody is around each other and trying to do their thing and all of that. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of things going on. We got my man right here, too, you know what I'm saying? My man, Shy, right here, you know what I'm saying? The right here, man, right here. What's up, Shy? What's good, B? Talk to him about some of the music that, you know what I'm saying? You got something to do with it, too. What's good?
No doubt, man. That's my man, MJ. 100%. Man, 20 years, 20 something years right here, you know what I mean? It's real love, all family, you know?
So that means that we get checks all around. Yes. It means a beautiful thing. You know what I'm saying? This is beautiful right here. Jason Fox, Eminem, Mikey J, you know what I'm saying? This is crazy. Jason, you want to say anything? Mike, you want to say anything? Talk to me. Because I don't even know what to say, man.
Shout out to Harlem. Shout out to hip-hop in general. New York, we about to be back. We about to be something crazy. I know I'm about to come back real crazy. And we about to have a good time. I mean, Mikey J in it. Jason Fox in it. It's about to be a crazy year. 2009. It's ours.
And you got a nice single that's crazy too. You got some tracks on the joint that's crazy. You got some joints, dogs, you know what I'm saying? And if the kids don't understand it, they would never understand it. Mikey J, hold up, what's good? Because I know you got joints that the kids is going crazy for and then the grown-ups going crazy for.
You know what? I got a single, hold up. I got a single right now called Stupid Fresh. It's a dance record that's out right now. The album is entitled A Dollar and a Dream. It's on iTunes under Mikey J, M-I-K-E-Y-J-A-Y. And you know, it's just crazy right now, man. The album is doing real good. Can't complain about nothing, man. I'm blessed. And going back to what you said about how, you know, we get along. End of the day, man, all you New York rappers, New York producers, all you need to start working together.
Because we got a lot of people that doing a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we can be doing a lot of other stuff, you know what I'm saying?
At the end of the day, there's 100 mother effers that don't like me, but there's 1,000 mother effers that love me.
Then guess what? If they don't, the hell with them.
Yo, listen,
we gonna do this regardless.
I'm gonna say shit, I love my haters. My haters keep my name, my fans. You know what I'm saying? My haters keep me promoting.
Just say my name, and then let me know that you let your girl. Your cousins in them know that we doing our thing and we good money.
At the end of the day, it is what it is. I'm still doing production for the majors, and I'm talking with the up and comers again as well.
And like I said, your production is crazy, so I can't even say that. Your production is crazy. You know, I'm a big fan. You know what I'm saying? My man right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad I got a chance to talk to you too. You know what I'm saying? And that ain't even the point of appreciating. I just appreciate so much.